from Brooklyn, New York, where locals leave permanent ass dents on their stoops. It's Arts Insight with Andrew Gadoni. Tonight, guitarist and composer Ruben Gonzalez, plus Arts Insight poetry shorts.
Insight. I'm Andrew. Here on the show, we feature some of New York's finest neighborhood talent from all five boroughs of New York City. And how are you folks doing? Liz, how are you?
I'm doing great. I love the cherry blossoms. It makes me remember all that Japanese art exhibits and the seeing them right there, the cherry blossoms and
that's,
apple
that's
blossoms.
That's right. It's that time of year, of course, mm-hmm. where at the Brooklyn Botanic Garden. Did I say Botanic?
You did.
Terrible. Yes. Sorry, I'm losing my mind. You know, got to make sure the lithium's on tap, and it is. Mm-hmm. Lovely. But yes, that's all the reason to be happier, because if you do make it out to the Brooklyn Botanic Garden and you're living in Brooklyn, it is a sight to see. There's Japanese festivals abound, lovely cherry blossoms, and what will prove to be a sunny but probably humid April, May.
They actually have a chili festival, too.
Ah.
They have a chili festival, which I've heard is very good.
Now, Liz.
I miss, because I love chili. Chili's awesome. Yes.
What does it have to do with arts?
The art,
that's what
the
I
art of chili.
Uh-huh.
The culinary arts. How about that?
No, I've got it better. The art of farts. Gotta love it.
Art
I'm sorry, that's, that may sound juvenile, but you know you love it. I mean, I do. anyway, that's embarrassing.
The art a fart. He said it, gentlemen.
Yes, I did. So sue me. Send all your complaints to 499 Van Brunt Street, care of Liz Longo.
complaints.
Our guest tonight is a guitarist and composer hailing from the Upper West Side. He's originally from San Juan, Argentina, where he studied classical guitar and was a part of the Rock and Español movement in New York in the 1980s, in fact. When you used to have your hair spiked to the nines.
Spiked to the nines.
Remember
exactly.
that?
I'm in the clubs going to the Saint and the Underground and the Garage and
folks, she had a
right?
she had a mohawk.
The Limelight.
She did. I remember.
Limelight's VIP room. Oh.
He studied music improv in the African style and has played tango, bossa nova, and salsa jazz and plays his own compositions with his band. Well, it's sure a pleasure to have him here. Please welcome to the show Ruben Flaco Gonzalez.
Te quejas. corazón en forma de panfleto va a leer en el tren. Tanto trabajo para Jehová, y sin embargo no olvidas tus santos ni tu Yemayá. Y la gente que pasa rápido alrededor, caminando, si ven un poco fuere poco, te repugna el olor del andén, pero apenas te quejas. Y la gente que pasa rápido alrededor, caminando, si ven un poco fuere poco, te repugna el olor del andén, pero apenas te quejas. Extrañándole. Y como en cualquier lugar, en el Uruguay se vive por amor. ¡Hep! 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 En el Uruguay, en el Uruguay, se espera, se consuela, se trabaja al sol. En el Uruguay, se busca, se rebusca, se disfruta un gol. En el Uruguay, los niños en la plaza rebuscándola. En el Uruguay, la vida se nos pasa candombeándola. Se escucha
escuchan por ahí las trovas del cantor de ayer. Se escucha la brisa candombera que eriza la piel. Resabios de música murguera al amanecer.
Como en cualquier lugar.
Y como en cualquier lugar, en el Uruguay se vive por amor. En el Uruguay, en el Uruguay, hermanos tupamaros decretan la ley. En el Uruguay, en el Uruguay, los tigres dan zarpazo, las abejas miel. En el Uruguay, en el Uruguay, los tigres bajo el brazo alimentará. En el Uruguay, en el Uruguay, los negros con los blancos en el carnaval. Ah. Por la tarde me voy hacia el bar, me pierdo en sueños al nombrarte y muerdo el cristal. Estoy al borde de las gotas que se caen de los ojos cuando miras el final. Es como un páramo de soles, refugio total de corazones donde el pobre se suele curar. La colorada se destiñe paso a paso, un semáforo suicida y el canal. De nada me sirvió llorar, escapar de tu piel fue toda una tortura. Anduve mendigando amor en vida, amor en vida, amor en vida, amor en vida. Estoy sintiendo tu mirada, es casi un puñal. Desprevenido me disparas un verso fatal, perdiendo entre las sombras de estos sauces. Doy dos pasos, prendo un faso y dejo el bar. Es como un páramo de soles, refugio total de corazones donde el pobre se suele curar. La colorada se destiñe paso a paso, un semáforo suicida y el canal.
De nada me sirvió.
De nada me sirvió llorar, escapar de tu piel fue toda una tortura. Anduve mendigando amor en vida, amor en vida, amor en vida, amor en vida. eres casi un puñal, desprevenido me disparas. Un verso fatal, me voy perdiendo entre las sombras de estos sauces. Doy de un paso, prendo un faso y dejo el bar. Es como un páramo de soles, refugio total de corazones donde el pobre se suele curar, la colorada se destiñe paso a paso, un semáforo suicida y el canal. De nada me sirvió llorar, de nada me sirvió llorar. Escapar de tu piel fue toda una tortura. Anduve mendigando amor en vida, amor en vida, amor en vida, amor en vida.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
From your heart till death do part, I hope the future holds. Sharing, caring, giving, living, the joy that love can bring. And as you pledge a love eternal, think of all these things. Never to be lonely and crying in the night. The comfort and the feeling of holding someone tight. I hope that you'll be happy always, far away from harm. Even if forever you're in someone else's arms. But darling, if you ever change your mind, you'll know just exactly where I'll be. Baby, if you ever change your mind, you'll know just exactly how I feel. Darling, if you ever change your mind, you'll know just exactly where I'll be. Baby, I hope you really change your mind, 'cause you know just exactly how I feel.
Turn it around, bro. What can I say? Another great show. And certainly, if you have questions, comments, or a guest recommendation for our program, feel free to reach us at the Arts Insight Hotline. The number is on your screen right here. Or maybe you want to send us an email instead. Just know our new address. It is artsinsightshow@gmail.com. Question, comments, anything you want to
questions,
add.
Questions, comments, no criticism.
Yeah, don't comment on Liz's very, very bizarre behavior. We don't need any mail about that. But thank you for watching, and make it a good one. I'll see you next week, and so will Liz.